It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Laying on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I can take to ease my mind slowly. Just have a drink and you'll feel better. Just take her home and you'll feel better. Keep telling me that it gets better. Does it ever? Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Someone help me. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my mind. It isn't in my mind. I'm looking through my phone again, feeling anxious, afraid to be alone again. I hate this. Trying to find a way to chill, can't breathe, oh. Is there somebody who can help me? It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Someone help me. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't.
That is, sorry, In My Blood by Shawn Mendes. Now, I want to tell you guys a little story before I go.
So, the reason I haven't been posting is because one night I ran away from my home because
when I started making the YouTube videos, I had this evil mother who, one, wouldn't let me, so I did it behind her back, and two, well, she was always just mean to me. So I did it behind her back. And, so then one day I was suicidal. She took my phone. I ran away to try to get help. But she sort of grabbed my hand and everything, and I ran. So I went to Caleb's house. He's my best friend. Like, I love him so much. I just wish I could see him again. But I've been going from foster home to foster home. I've been with my sister for a month, but then I hit her and I was doing everything. So then last month, I've been going to foster home. So now I'm at Ebony, so shout out to Ebony. I might show her next time. But she's the one who helped me. She's the one who took me after my sister didn't want me anymore, and she's here now letting me make these amazing YouTube videos for all of you guys. So thank you guys for liking, thank you guys for subscribing, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Peace.